Let's get it on. Give me Calabas. Give me John. Here now.
John look like weight, man.
Yeah.
Look like it's gonna be a problem. I think for you to get him, you're going to need your gun. I don't really see you slapping him in here. I think you need your gun.
I don't have bullets in the gun.
He said.
That's good, man. That's funny, that made me laugh, that's good. In this round, the points are triple. Surveyed 100 people, top 5 answers on the board. Name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Ghanaian food.
Food! Number one! Food! James?
Yes, sir.
Obviously, this is a celebrity edition. I don't live in Ghana.
Hmm.
I'm a celebrity in another part of the world.
Yeah.
So, James, tell me what it is that you do.
Well, Steve, I'm an actor, I'm an MC, and then I'm an on-air personality.
Oh. Oh
yeah. Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
An actor?
Yes, sir.
MC?
Yes, sir.
Like rap?
No, like a compere. I host shows. I MC host shows.
Oh.
Exactly.
Oh, I finally. Pleasure, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you, man. All right, introduce everybody.
All right, okay. So right beside me is my sister from another mother, Rosalyn. And beside... Thank you. Beside Rosalyn is Eddie, who has his name upside down, I don't know, for whatever reason.
Yeah, so is Edaya.
And then there's John, the tallest amongst us all. So now you get it.
John, I already know you're an actor.
Yeah.
That's what you do, period. Yeah. You're an actor.
Yeah.
You in the same movie with the killer over there.
Yeah.
You still don't like him.
Nah.
No. Okay, good. That's clear. Eddie, what do you do, man?
I'm an actor, a producer, director, and I'm a writer. So basically.
And the beautiful Rosalyn. Yes. Rosalyn, what do you do, darling?
I'm an actress.
Yes.
An MC and a good cook.
So what charity are you guys playing for?
We're playing for Royal Seed. It's an orphanage home at a place called Kaswa in Accra.
Okay, good. Well, this is the last round. Let's get it on. Name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Steve, a Ghanaian would miss their family.
Their family! Family answer. Rosalyn, the chocolate drop. Name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Our traditional drinks.
Traditional drinks. Only one strike. Eddie, my man.
My man.
You got something for me this time?
I got something for you.
Because the last time, it was rough, Eddie. So this is your chance, because the last time you was writing down on the paper that you was married, and you made me think that I gotta start doing that. So Eddie, name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Definitely a Ghanaian would miss home, which is Ghana.
They would miss home. Miss home. Big John, only one strike, brother. Two answers left, only one strike. The Spartans look a bit concerned. Name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they're overseas.
I think they'll miss their pets.
We have a dog, and we've been gone since October. And I haven't thought about his ass one time. Haven't even thought about it. He's a dog. He'll be fine. And he's a rich dog, so. His dog house has a heater in it. He'll be fine. Miss your pet.
It's all right.
James, we now have a situation. We have two answers left on the board. We have two strikes. If either answer is there, you are still alive. But this time, if you miss it, the Spartans can steal and they will win the game. James, name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Steve, I think they'll miss church.
Wow. Yes. Wow. Wow. Now listen to me. I don't know the answers on this board, but the answer that James just gave gets him a ticket to heaven. James would miss the church!
Yeah, I'm right. Okay. Let's go.
Spartans, here's the situation. Two answers left on the board. If you give me either answer, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if that answer is not there, the points go to the Gold Coast team and they win the game. This is it. One answer does it. Winner take all. This is for charity. Name something a Ghanaian would miss most about home when they are overseas.
Neighbors and neighborhood.
The neighbors?
Neighborhood and neighbors.
The neighborhood and neighbors.
Yeah.
They, for the win, would miss the neighborhood and the neighbors.